Because for most people, debts are simply the wages of the future, to which creditors lay claim far in advance.
Yeah.
And each surrender of our lives to personal debt finance is a further abdication of our future in very serious ways. So that's why I think, for example, of student debt as a form of wage debt, premature form of wage debt, part of the creditors who profit from that business. And like the labor movement, which took quite some time to organize, the debtors' movement may need a level of organizing as long-standing and as momentous as the labor movement did in its heyday.